just up above Pittsburgh. That's Debbie's hometown. Is it Franklin or what was the other little town? The little Utica. Is Utica your hometown?
I lived all over there.
Okay. She doesn't know exactly where she was born.
Utica was where my grandma lived.
Okay. So anyway, we're going to Franklin, Pennsylvania. It's up above Pittsburgh. We're taking Andy with us. He's over there hiding his head. Here's his mommy, Miss Deb, right here. And there he is. He turned back over just for you guys. Andy, come here. Look. Andy, come on. Come right here. Come on. All right, Andy's afraid of the truck. Don't be afraid, boy. We're about 100 miles, 150 miles away from Asheville at the Petro truck stop. Here's the traffic on the way going the other way. People are out in their cars. I guess we just passed a tunnel back there and there must have been an accident in the tunnel. So here's everybody just sitting around enjoying the nice 90 degree weather. They're burning up.
Man, they're piled back up.
Yeah. It's going on for miles and miles. We're lucky we're going this way instead of the other way. There's our little clip. We're not allowed to use a radar detector in Virginia. It's illegal. River Mountain through a tunnel. Another stop right here. He's killing our traveling time, aren't you, boy? Are you killing our traveling time?
Well, he peed twice. You think that's good?
He's peed. Oh, let me clean the lens off here.
Did he pee on it?
He's peed twice. He didn't pee on the lens. So where are we? We're still in Virginia, West Virginia. We're in West Virginia. Making it back.
Look.
Yeah, he's ready to go. Back into the RV we go. Yeah. You happy now? Want some water? Morning, guys. We made it to the Pittsburgh. Well, not Pittsburgh. It's the Mercer KOA, just near Franklin. It's beautiful up here. Here's Andy down here, looking for a little walk. There's the campground. fire hydrant. This big long black tube over here. I wonder if Andy will go through it. I doubt it. Come on in.
Yes. No way he's going through there.
Come on.
Pin on everything. You do.
Hours, few hours later, they don't lock me out. And we're walking Andy again. See, we're walking him again. We're good dog parents. And we even brought a present for him. Andy.
There's a bone. Look.
Look.
Look, Andy.
Look at this. Are you ready? Are you ready? Look. All right, here it goes. I'm going to throw it. There. Bring it back. Drop it like showing what a good internet doggy you are. There it is. Let your mom drop it for your mommy. Let her throw it. There it is.
Drop it.
Look at this technique.
Ready?
You gotta put some pepper on it. There he goes.
Run him and get some of that energy out of him.
Let him relax.
Yeah. He's a huffing stuff. He's
having fun. Here it is. It's a type A. It's not really a, I guess it's a tennis ball. I'm talking to people. Use your inside voice. I'm telling you to stretch your ball. That's not a true tennis ball. Excuse me. It is not a true tennis ball. All right, fine. Here, I'll throw it. There.
Oh, that's quite the throw.
Well, that was one-handed while I'm holding the camera.
Give it to mommy a
shot. Alright, here it goes. See him? Okay. I think I see him. Oh. Did you go through it?
Yeah.
Quit digging. It's not in there. Come on. It's for the ultimate championship of the tire going through it. Here it comes. Hooray, hooray. Get back over there. Your mommy will start you out.
Come on.
Get on. Hey, we're talking to you. Get on the other side.
Come on, Andy. Come here. Come on.
Get on the other side.
Come here.
She'll start you out.
Come on. Get in.
Okay.
Come
Let's
here.
See. Here we come.
No. Andy.
All right, here he comes. She'll start you out.
Come on. Get in. He don't want to go in.
But if you put him in the first foot, he'll follow me. I think he will. Start him in the first foot, and I'll holler for him. And he'll see me. Okay, here he comes.
Come on.
See him down there.
Look. Get in there.
Come on, Ed. Come on. Yeah, come on. Here he comes. Come on.
Go ahead. It's all right.
Come on. Maybe not.
Don't you like it?
No, he's terrified. He can't walk on that plastic.
Come on.
Get me out of there.
Sorry. We're tormented again.
All right.
Sorry, Andy. He made
me. Yeah, mommy's mean, isn't she?
He made me do it.
Caution. Baby rattlers. See. look at him. Don't be afraid. Dippy's afraid.
Look, the Three Stooges and the Beatles.
Set of drawers, Three Stooges, that Darth Vader, the Beatles. We are, we're back. Let's see. Now that we've got it all decorated, all our stuff out, and table.
A bag of poop.
Bag of poop that they've been walking around with. Place to sit, little swing. It's gonna go there and sit down. There she is on the swing. Yeah, wonderful. Go over here. I'm gonna sit with her. Here it is. I'm gonna swing this over in a circle. Let's hold on to this bar up here. Alright, here we go. Oh, maybe not. How about you, young man? What are you doing? KOA. Let's see if there's any traffic coming. Here comes the car. Oh my gosh. Here it goes. We're headed somewhere. I don't know exactly where we're going. Deb's driving.
We're headed towards Franklin.
We're headed towards Franklin, Pennsylvania. Check out some spots down there. Got McCafe Shakes.
Hey, McDonald's.
From McDonald's. You're wonderful. Well, there's Deb down here. Hers has got like a little chocolate thing going on. There it is. Pretty whipped cream on top. Who would have thought? It's pretty nice. Franklin High School Nights.
It's a pretty big school.
So where you used to go in?
I think it's our bus pulled in back right after it. Now it's flash memories back.
This course. Right.
I think she lived on this next street. I'm going to have to ask. There's a back, that back street up there.
Yeah.
I'll have to ask her which street. I don't think she lived on this street. I think it was there where the police station is.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, it's gone. That Kroger store's gone.
Main Street, Franklin, North Carolina.
Franklin, North Carolina.
Oh, I'm sorry. Franklin, Pennsylvania.
Tom's Restaurant.
Where's it at? Nobody was. Oh, that's where she probably ate.
You don't even know.
I don't. Uptown Bistro, is that it right there?
See, that's the theater I was talking about.
Can I film it? Over here.
Took me to get my Casper and Richie Rich comic books and my Pepsi before we went to the drive-in. It's kind of run down now, but it didn't look like that.
Polly's Ice Cream Shop.
This is the old standby. Many a weenie dogs in there. Man, the best hot dog sauce. Best hot dog sauce.
Yeah. Oh, I remember. You brought me here before. We'll have to come back and get some more. Unique little trestles. Is that your...
Is that it?
Did it have the peace sign on it back
there? No. Changed a lot. If you ever hear the river when it's running, see if I can get me on this truck. Oh crap.
What's wrong?
Car behind.
You looking for the Bryants?
No.
No, we're just looking. I was 4 years old. Yeah, this is a swimming hole. I wasn't allowed in here, though. I was only four. But my brother swam here.
So you used to come down this hill here.
Yeah.
On your little, what was
it's
it?
A little, what do they call it? A scooter? Or?
I don't know. What y'all would call it?
Kind of like a skateboard, but you stood up and walked down onto it.
Oh, like a little handheld scooter with a little bar?
That's the house there. I remember this big window. That's always been there. It's a living room.
This hill, it's a pretty steep hill.
Yeah. My brothers would fly down on that little scooter.
Garage and the house, or the next house?
The garage and the house. Oh. There's a sidewalk we came up to.
This one here?
Let's see. There's a porch on the
when you took that picture.
There's no porch
on here. Let's see, here's the house. Here's where Deb played. Hopscotch. They're here on the right? This was the old gas station.
It used to be Red's gas station. Look, I hate the Pennsylvania Game Commission.
All right. Red's gas station. Deb used to come up here and get a moon pie and soda pop. We're trying to do Rob's.
No, but I worked here.
Oh, you worked here?
Yeah, in the cafeteria.
Oh.
Yep, I only worked one year here. I can take it. These kids are rough.
You look at elementary.
Especially when my kid was here.
Rob's worst nightmare is mom comes to work into the school.
I think he has good memories of this. Ted Smith's house was right here. That guy from New York threw it over there in that yard.
Did you go in and go fishing? Yeah.
Fish. My grandpa pulled his boat through there. There used to be a house here.
Oh.
But we'd walk down through here where those weeds are, and you go down a little bank, and you could swim. Okay, this is where we'd swim. This is where I'd jump off the bridge, right here. It was deep enough there to jump. My grandma's house over there, and we'd walk through that yard. See, you had to wade out quite a bit.
Conneaut Lake Park.
Not Matthew McConaughey.
Matthew McConaughey's house.
This is a beach club. Looks out over the water.
And they have dances.
They have bands that play. Right, the band would be. Yeah.
Carve your name in a chair or a table? What? Are these, do you have these? Is that new? That you look at on the water?
Yeah.
This is very neat.
The band would be over here and then we'd be.
And would you dance?
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist.
Yeah, I guess they still have. This is probably one of the only clubs around.
Kind of neat. So this is how you would go in?
Uh-huh.
They got boats tied up out here?
It's like Lake Shella.
It is. But they're partying.
Give him on sponge cake. Watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered in oil.
That beating on sun.